Hello, this is Baptiste from Crisp. Today, I'm going to show you how to install Crisp on a PrestoShop website. Let's get started. First, you need to go on app.crisp.chat. Then, you go on Settings, Website Settings. Then, select your website in the list. Under Setup Instructions, click on Chatbox Setup Instructions. Click on PrestoShop. Now you need to click on this link to download the PrestoShop plugin. First, you need to go to your PrestoShop dashboard. Then to Modules, Modules Manager. Now we upload a module. Select File. Now we select the file we just downloaded. Configure. Now we connect with Crisp. Continue. We select the website in the list. Crisp is now linked to our PrestoShop website. As you can see, Crisp is now visible from our homepage. We can test the widget. Hey there! To reply to the chat, we need to go on app.crisp.chat. As Crisp is now installed on our PrestoShop website, we can now go further by customizing the widget. Let's go. We need to go to Settings, then Website Settings. We select our website in the list. Then Chatbox and Email Settings, Chatbox Appearance. Then we can just change the color to a new color, like blue-gray. We can also change the Chatbox language, like we can change to German or French. Finally, we can also invite agents in our team. I hope you enjoy watching this video tutorial. You can also go on crisp.chat if you have any question. Finally, you can also subscribe to our YouTube channel to not miss any tutorial. Thanks!